Hi, I'm Elisabeth Dawson, and you're back for Friday Tip of the Week. So some of these conversations happen in my office, and it's about, can I help my children when they're adults? And some of them continue well into their 30s and 40s. So we're kind of enabling our kids sometimes with financial dollars that maybe we are sacrificing to be able to take care of ourselves and put away for retirement. Maybe we're not being able to put enough money away for retirement because we're helping in very large quantities for our children. So I want to kind of take a back step to that conversation. So when our children are young, what we should be doing, there's an old proverb that says, if you teach someone how to fish, they'll be able to eat forever. But if you feed them fish, they're basically only going to eat one day. So let's start teaching our kids. And I think this goes for all age groups, whether they're 12 years old, or whether they're 25, or whether they're even 35 or 40. Because if they don't have a good relationship with money, that respect for money is just so important and they're so lost. But as parents, we always want to help out. So if you know you're going to help out your children, please think about this, because if you're giving them more in a year than you're actually being able to save in your savings account for an emergency, or you're actually impeding your ability to even save for retirement, and your goals are, gosh, I want to retire as soon as I can. I have a couple that I've been meeting with, and their kids are grown. You know, they're in their mid, 20s and early 30s, and they've been, really giving quite a bit of money, paying rent for their home, they're living in, paying for food, giving them a credit card that pays for gas. And I said, well, your sacrifice is that you're not going to be able to retire at 55 like you wanted to, let alone even at 62, because we've been enabling our children for so long. So again, as I kind of peel back the layers of the onion, we want to teach our kids to have a better relationship with money. What I'd recommend is you get a copy of our book, Wealth by Design. There's a lot of great techniques and process to follow in there, and your kids should be reading this book too. You can go out and get, Robert Kiyosaki's book, Rich Dad, Poor Dad. Your kids should need to pick up a financial tool such as a book, and if you haven't done these things, you should do them too. So have a better relationship with your own money. Start teaching your kids at any age their relationship with money. Get everyone into a freedom situation. Give yourself peace of mind that your kids are going to be okay. Even though we always want to take care of our babies, I completely get it. I've got two myself. But be smart about your money and don't sacrifice yourself that you're going to say, gosh, I can never retire. Or when you do retire, you have to retire on so much less. So with no further ado, I want to say thanks for listening. Hope that you will stay tuned for future shows, and we'll be back next week. The information provided in this show is for informational and educational purposes only. This show is not investment advice, nor is it intended to address the financial needs of any particular viewer. The opinions expressed on this show are not intended to be an endorsement of any particular investment strategy or service of any other kind. You must make an independent decision regarding investments or strategies mentioned throughout the show. Before acting on information in this show, you should consider whether it is suitable for your particular situation and strongly consider seeking advice from a financial advisor.